As we ate that night, he looked me in the eyes and said,
Ada, I want a divorce. On that fateful evening, I arrived home a different man. I felt sorry for her wasted time, resources, and energy. Because I love Maureen so much. I noticed she had buried so much pains and bitterness in her heart. Subconsciously, I reached to touch her hair. Then I got the greatest shocker of my life. I discovered she had no hair.